I tried to catch a groundhog last fall who was digging too close to the house. Too close, too deep, too often. But he couldn't be caught. He was either too smart or too lucky. He chuckled at the cage. He never took the bait. And then he was gone. North Carolina winters are wonderfully short, and evidently our groundhogs don't hibernate for long. So last week, there he was again, grazing contently in the backyard, chubbier and happier than ever. I wrote a book about the power to bless. It was released on, get this, Groundhog Day. God likes a laugh and likes to send messages in strange forms. Maybe it's this: curse can be revoked, but blessing can't be stopped. Blessing keeps coming back, digging deep, tunneling close to the foundation. The devil can't chase off or cage the blessing of God. The love of God is unstoppable, uncontainable, unmanageable. May the blessing of God's stubborn love burrow deep in your own backyard. That's today's blessing. Have a great one.